I don't know, dude. I just think it's unhealthy for her to keep meeting guys online like this.
Yeah, but with a name like Sherman Crawford, I don't think he's gonna hurt anybody.
That name sounds totally fake.
Well, his profile says he's a research assistant at Yale. At least he's finally meeting somebody who seems normal.
I guess.
As long as he doesn't ruin our camping trip.
Drive.
What happened?
Just drive.